Amy came back last week. She's done really well. Actually, she's done super well. She's thickened out a lot, which is great. And she's nice. She can be forgiven for her first run. She got a bit of anxiety and didn't really breathe too well when she needed to, but she's shown good ability, and I'm very happy with her and like where she's at.